Okay, so this is too big to show in this little room, but this is a wood-fired boiler. I can get it open. Well, I guess not. Anyway, that's the burn chamber, and these are pipes and whatnot, and this is right now just heated solely on solar heating, but in the winter time when needed, you can fire it up and run it and heat the water storage barrels in the greenhouse as well as their residence. So there's that.